to another Minecraft video. And in this episode, I'm joining you on my Xbox Let's Play. Once again, of course, because it's been like 70, what's this crazy mate doing? He's kind of running around in circles. Alright. Let's go to the sanity launch really quick and load up on some food. So, looks like he's on like some kind of sugar rush. Alright, of course you have a cake sandwich, but I want a chicken sandwich. Yeah, he's on a sugar rush. I can tell you that right now. Do you got chicken in stock? Alright, cool. Alright then. I guess let's go eat really quick. Oh, whoops. It would help if I... Oh, I think he took my bread. He took my bread! Aw. He's like taking my bread and eating it. Alright. I guess let's eat some of this up. I might as well. You know, I'm only gonna have like... He placed the cake and I ate it. That is pretty funny. Alright, well, I have some leftovers. I'm gonna take those. I need a foam box. I don't think they have any though, so that's unfortunate. Well, let's go. And there's actually something new that I show you, which I'm gonna pick my horse after this though, because this is gonna be really exciting. And it's something a little new. Now you may know something different with the pet house place over here, and that is that well, the roof looks different, as well as there's actually animals with name tags in here now. And what we're gonna do is, if you haven't seen some of my past episodes, you press this button and it shows like the color of their collar or the color of their fur. And then you can select the animals. So we have Icy, Lily, Tom, Snowy, and Lightning. So press the button, and this is kind of like a Wheel of Fortune thing if you've ever seen that. And the animal is Lily. Hooray! Alright, so let's just stick the dye back in there. And we'll grab a couple fish, just in case if I need to make this thing faster. Whatever, screw it, I'm taking a stack. Alright, alright. Lily. Wait. Why'd I grab fish for Lily? That's stupid. Alright, rotten flesh. Why'd I do that? That is so stupid. Alright, come on. Come on. Alright. Well, I'm kind of glad that Lily doesn't eat fish, because, I mean, her breath would smell quite bad. Oh, whoops. Good thing I grabbed the rotten flesh, I guess. Alright, there you go. Happy birthday. You're fixed. Alright. Well, all of our wounds should be healed up now. Ouch, that would hurt having a sword. I'm pretty sure- Ow! Hey! No! Alright, good job, Lily. Alright, I'm pretty sure Bob is at the water park. I think he's still there. I forgot him there. And, if you don't know what we're actually doing, I never really mentioned that. But, what we're gonna be doing is we're actually gonna go to the water park and we're gonna have some fun. I'm not sure what Disgrace Mind is, but he might either be working on his new house that he's building, which is kind of cool. Hey, zombie, back off. Alright, he might be over at the water park, because today we're going to have lots of fun, and we're going to ride some of the rides for like 5 minutes or something like that, which might be cool. And also after that then, so we don't waste time for the whole episode, we're actually going to, use these iron bars for something, which is... We're actually gonna build a cemetery, because we actually have more dogs now, and cats and stuff. And if you don't know, the reason why I actually don't have any, dogs or cats, or why I didn't have any, and that's because they would keep despawning, which I found that if you use a name tag, oh, there's Bob over there. Alright, but yeah, so if you don't actually have name tags on your dog, or cat, or whatever, they'll actually despawn, so that's unfortunate. But we're gonna have Lily actually sit over here. Looks like Disgrace Mite is actually here, riding his rides. So we actually tore down that one that we built, which took like forever to make, but I don't care, whatever. But here's all the rides. They're already ready to go, apparently. So I'm gonna start off with the first ride that we ever really made, which, and I also fixed that ride up as well. And I made palm trees around and stuff, since this is more tropical themed. But this is, Firefall, I believe. So, I guess we'll ride this down. It's pretty cool. But yeah. And, so this is our water park. It doesn't really have a name, actually. But we're gonna work on it later on, too, so it's not done yet. We'll just add rides as we want to, because there's gonna be plenty of theme parks. And there's actually a new one that I'm gonna build, too, which, I'm gonna need a boat. But I'll go grab the one that's down here. You can see Disgrace Mike going through here. Alright, there he goes. Give it, just floor it. Just, oh, never mind, he's not in the boat. I think he Yeah, he left it for me. All right. Thanks. All right. Well, I guess I get a free ride now. I need to have tickets for this place. I'm going to build that probably eventually. But yeah, so you actually have to pay emeralds to use this, but my boat broke. But whatever. You've seen me use this before. You go down, and this ride's called the Wormhole. So yeah, now you're going to plunge into the water. We actually built a couple diving boards as well. We'll do water rush, which is more like water slow than anything. But yeah, well, let's get started. So water rush. Yeah. Yeah, the water is totally rushing right now. Yeah. Alright, well, I'm getting shot at by a skeleton. Now it's like some kind of action scene. Alright, there we go. Now Lily's gonna go mental. Oh, never mind, she's not. Alright, good. Good puppy. Alright, no. Get back. Good. Alright, I need to say real back. Thank you very much. Alright, now, what we need to do is... actually, I need this. Alright, so, let's do the diving board. So here's the little kitty one, which, speaking of it, I am a kitty, but, like kitty, like toddler. I don't even think a toddler would want to do that. Alright, like little kid one, but this one is the adult one, like the big scary one that you'd be quite afraid to jump off of, because this thing is really high, and wouldn't be too enjoyable to, like, jump off of. I mean, it's good, it's just it might hurt a little bit. We're only doing this once, and there goes Disgrace Might. As you can see, it's pretty good, but yeah, so this time I'm gonna do it. So I'll go into third person like this, and we're going to begin in 3, 2, 1, go! Yeah! Alright, so basically that would be really deadly if I missed the water. That would be really bad, so... Yeah, and then there's also that one, but those are two boring ones. Alright, so here is the ride that I built last episode, which I didn't actually build it because I tore it down completely. I started on building it, but once I tore it down with using TNT, because I'm awesome like that, and I can just use that for some reason, why I would want to use that, don't ask me why. I guess it's kind of fun. But yeah, so this, it's okay. It's better than it was last time, but, yeah, so I made it so you can kind of go faster. I made, like, the thing up a little higher so you don't bump your head every time you go down. Because, ouch, that would hurt. And I fixed the water as well. You just need to place a bucket, like, in the corners. And that would actually make it so it wouldn't only have, like, one row of water, but two. So that's nice. And here's the last ride, which has a pretty ridiculous version to my face, which looks like a cow. It doesn't look like my face. It looks like a cow. But Disgrace Might, you can take the boat that's up there because I already got one right here. But yeah, it's a mess. There's like boats probably gonna be everywhere. But yeah, this ride, he built completely off camera. So it's kind of to replace the one that we tore down because it didn't look too great. And yeah, this is actually, he actually built this already before. So you can flick the lever. Oh, is this for me? Here, I got a boat for you. So I guess I'll ride this one. Since you're waiting. Alright, and we're going to begin this ride in a 3, 2, 1. Go! Alright, let's go! Yeah! Alright, so basically this one, that looks like a Viking version of me, but it's like, it looks like it has like the ears of a cow. But yeah, alright. And then there we go. So, that's that ride. So, I think we're done. I mean, I'm pretty sure we've rode all the rides. Yeah. Well, there's our park. We are going to probably build a fence around it sometime, though, just because we don't want people breaking in and getting free rides. That's bad. And we're going to ride this probably... We're going to go here because we're going to probably do a tour for the 100th episode and a party as well. So I probably get prepared for that because this is going to be really cool. We're actually not that far. We're on episode, like, 76. That was the one I edited last, I'm pretty sure. But... That's might be 77 or something like that. I don't know, but whatever. I'm trying to think if I actually close out my editing software. I don't think I did. Oh, whatever. Well, my computer might be a little noisy then. Well, hopefully the fan doesn't run too much because that'll be really annoying. But yeah. So, whatever. Let's go when we're gonna build a cemetery. So, the way this is gonna work. Wow, I forgot my dog. Alright, well, I guess we'll get the Red Bob back. That's good. I want my dog with me, though, because if you don't know why we're building a cemetery, no, we're not going to have our names in it every single time we die, because that's going to be, like, in there, like, 100 times. And I've actually mentioned about doing a cemetery once. So this is kind of following after that. It might be actually on my to-do board that's over at the house. It might be. I don't know. But whatever. Who cares if it isn't? Because usually it tends to... Why did I just jump in here? Now I'm stuck. All right. Let's just ride down for the fun of it. All right. Actually, I could break out right there. All right, cool. But yeah, so the reason why we're building one is because if our dog, horse, donkey, and, or if a cat dies, so any of our pets, if they die, then we put them in the cemetery. So, the problem is you can't really, bury an animal in Minecraft. Well, you can, but they kind of just poof away whenever they die, which that's, yeah. And because of that reason, you can't really bury them, but whatever. All right, but we are gonna put their names on like a little headstone thingy, and then just to remember them, so I won't be like, oh, this is Billy Bob. Oh, he died. Oh well. And then like a year later, I won't remember them, cause that's sad. And so basically, we're gonna have it so we'll remember their names for eternity, or until my Xbox like snaps in half. Either way, whatever. All right, so let's go and we'll, I'm trying to think. I'm gonna have to actually put Bob away inside of his pen, inside the stables. And I said I was actually gonna fix those stables, but I haven't fixed them yet. And nor the giant meteorite crash landing, crater. That's what it is. Meteorite crash landing, lander thingy. Crater. Alright, well, alright, there's Lily. I was gonna say, I don't wanna have to put a dog in the cemetery yet. Alright, get in there. Get in there, Bob. Alright, good. Alright, so let's get started. So, what we need to do is we're gonna build this out really quick. And, you know, I think I'm just gonna cut ahead in the video really quick just because I don't wanna have to waste my time placing all this. And I'm gonna get it in a perfect square. And, yeah. Alright, so what I've done is I filled most of this in. Now, Discreet Smite just reminded me that if you don't know, in the lake, there's actually a, like a gravestone thingy that's like floating out on the water that says, rest in peace, like dead man squirrel or something. So we're actually gonna, put it in here. So, yeah, it's kind of a random subject thingy that he just stuck it in there one day, just in the random, like, middle of the lake. So we're gonna remove that, and we're gonna actually build it back in here. So, or build it in here, not back in here, because we've already built a one already. But we haven't actually built it in here yet. Alright, so, the way I'm gonna probably build this is, the only problem is, I need to get a little bit of sand really quick. Alright, so, what we can do is we're gonna actually have to find the center, which I always hate doing, because never pay attention to that whenever I'm actually building. So then I'm like, ah, where's the center? And I have to like go back in and then like try to find the center, which is really annoying. So yeah, it just drives me crazy sometimes, but yeah. So you always have to have stuff center, or it just doesn't look right. It looks stupid. So let's just see how well this is gonna be. So yeah. All right then, let's start placing some blocks, I guess. The whole point of Minecraft, of course. But yeah, so we're gonna place one here. So, you know, we should probably go like side. No, I'm not gonna do that. All right, we'll just go out five here. We'll see where that takes us. So we're gonna go one, two, no, that's three, four, five. All right, there we go. And then we need to go out here, and then we'll do one, two, three, four, five. All right. And then we need to go out five again. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. And then one, one. And then, yeah. So that should be the center if I, cause I did that kind of quick, so I don't know, whatever. But as you can see, there's a pig in there named Judge. Yeah. Well, whatever. There's so much name tags around this world now. It's like, ever since they added the update, there's just like everything is named something. Or they'll just despawn. So basically, anything around this area is named. It's just, it's gonna get really hard to keep track of eventually. But, yeah, well, here's the cemetery. I was probably gonna make it grass, though. Because if you think about it, cemeteries usually have grass and not usually sand. But it could be a sand cemetery. You know, that might actually be kind of interesting. Like, have the headstones made out of sandstone? I don't know. I'll probably just make them made out of, like, bricks or stone or something like that. I don't know, but whatever. I guess we'll get, we'll probably get some normal stone, because I have a silk touch pickaxe. So, yeah. Alright. Now we need to get just normal cobblestone. Nothing too interesting, about that, but yeah. So, we're also probably gonna need, I guess we'll get some grass. I need to use my silk touch pick really quick. So, yeah. I'll just gather up that. Alright. Oh. That was not very helpful. Alright, let's just go over here and we'll grab some. It's kind of pointless doing this, except I just need it for just some grass to grow inside the place. And then, what we're gonna actually do is, if you don't know, Max is, Disgrace Might's, horse. Well, it was his horse. We have no clue where he went. I'm kind of debating if I should actually put him in the cemetery, but I might. It depends, because he's not really dead. That's the problem, is I need a pickaxe. Or a shovel. But yeah, I don't know if he's even dead. He might be dead, but he probably died on a cactus, to be honest. But if he hasn't died, that might be a little weird putting him in the cemetery. I don't know if I should put him in there or not. I'll probably do it once it's more clarified. I don't know. But I don't think I'm gonna put him in there yet. But, so basically, this only applies if, like, one of my dogs dies or something. Or Disgrace Mites. Because he actually has a new pet as well. Which, he has, one named, I believe it's James and Storm, I think. Or Stormy. I think it's Storm. Alright. I'm pretty sure that's what it's named. Don't take me by that, though. I might actually be wrong, but whatever. He probably named it that, though. I think I remember him naming that. But we're actually going to check out Disgrace Mite's house. Now, if you don't know what he's actually building for his house, if I even mentioned it, I'm pretty sure I mentioned me building or him building a house. All right, creeper, back off. No, you are not going to blow up today. Boy! We'll mine all this out just because I feel like it, and I don't really feel like really screwing this all up. And, yeah. So, we're just gonna mine, you know, I'm probably actually gonna mine that out as well later. We'll just see how it looks without that filled in, and then we'll see what it looks like filled in, and we'll be like, oh, that sucks, and then we'll be like, yeah! We're gonna fix it. Yeah. Alright, well, if that even made sense, but, okay. Well, yeah, this might take some work. What we're actually doing is we made a little room that you can, the sorting room. It's gonna be a sorting room, but the chest room, I have items in there, so it'll, like, sort, or they should be sorted out eventually, so you'll just have a chest, and so I don't run around trying to find a certain chest to put all the blocks in. So if I need to empty out my inventory, I'll just have a chest that you can dump everything into, and then a machine will sort everything out over time. So it'll all kind of be sorted out into all of the chests. So I don't have to actually, like, let's say I have tons of sand and dirt and cobblestone and iron. So then what I would do is just dump them all in one chest, and then it would sort it out into a bunch of different ones that are labeled the correct one. So this is going to be really difficult to do. But it will be worth it, because if you think about it, if you've seen a lot of my videos, you usually find me, like, being, like, really angry as I'm, like, trying to sort through all the chests, which is really annoying, trying to find, like, the mob drops chest and the dirt chest and the sand chest. I'm just going to have a thing where you can dump everything into it, and then, but then the nice part about having them organized still is that you can kind of just go up to it and be like, oh, whoa, what is Judge doing? He's like, what is he doing? He's just running around, jumping off the walls, and being weird. Alright, well, let's go over here, and we need to actually make another shovel. Because, of course, building a cemetery, you're going to need a lot of shovels, just thinking of that. But, you know, hopefully we won't need that many, though, because hopefully my animals won't die. And hopefully I didn't just jinx that, but whatever. Let's just start working on this, and, hopefully this will be good. I hope it'll be nice, and I hope it will. I hope it'll work out good because I want it to be nice looking and I want it to be like proper and not really stupid and stuff. Cause yeah. Now the way I was gonna put this is I'm just gonna have like every two blocks I'll have a headstone, and then I'll just have empty spots as well. So we are probably gonna put the dead squirrel man in there because yeah. We're probably gonna put that in there, and also maybe Max. I'll ask Disgrace Knight. Do you want Max in there, or not, or maybe so, or maybe not at all. Whatever. All right. Well, it kind of just falls down as he places the sign. Just tell me if you want Max in here, and I'll tell you or something like that. All right. Well, or I'll put him in there. So yeah. All right. So it just depends on all what comes up on this very sign right here. This sign right here. Look at it. Look how shiny it is. It's so shiny and dull looking. Alright, whatever. I guess might as well get out of Disgrace Knight's face while he writes that sign. That would be useful. And yeah, so I'll come. So don't slap me in the back or something. I'm trying to get me to come. Oh, there it is. Come to the house. And yes, alright, so he does want Max in the place. Do you want that sign, by the way? Whatever. Alright, I'm just gonna chop it up. There you go, you can take it. It's there. Alright, whatever, I'll just take it. Alright, there we go. Well, I'll meet him at the house and just, like, at the very end of the episode, probably. Yeah. Alright, so we have about, like, 6 minutes? 5 or 6 or 7, probably 7 minutes left, so, yeah. Because I don't want to, have to, drag this episode on too long, because, yeah. Because I forgot to set my timer, and I'm just assuming it was, like, 7 minutes? I don't know. I'm trying to round it around to 30 minutes by the time I finish this episode. So, what we need to do now is we're gonna have to fill this all in. This is gonna be really difficult. Alright, well, it's for the best, I guess. Alright, so let's, alright, the way we're gonna do this is we're just gonna fill this all in. We can probably have a place where you can, like, bring flowers in to put them around your beloved animals that, you are sadly missing. And, yeah, so, basically, I'm already out of dirt. This is getting really, really bad now. Really, really quick. Because I'm gonna have, like, no dirt whatsoever, probably. And I'm gonna have to go mining for dirt. How bad's that? Why do you have to mine for dirt? That's just the worst thing that you have to mine for. And we're gonna go look at Disgrace Knight's house as well. Because he... I don't even think I said what he was building, because I think I might have said, but, yeah. Alright, whatever. But he's building a tree. A big tree that he's gonna live in. And that should be cool. And I need to actually go somewhere to get dirt. I never thought I'd be doing this. It's really sad. Really, really sad. But let's just chop down this thing over here. It's a big mountain, and we'll make it better looking over here later on. But I actually do have plans for over that way as well. You know, let's actually flatten over here, because this area could use flattening for later on, because we're actually going to have a, well, we're going to build a, like, a huge, I don't know, whatever. All right, it might be something cool. It might be something cool. Don't worry. All right, well, let's just, probably after we're done chopping out all of this dirt, then we'll go check out Disgrace Knight's, maybe amazing house. I'm just, like, wondering what it's gonna look like. It could either look really, really awesome or really, really ugly. Hopefully it will look awesome. That's what I'm hoping for. Alright, well, yeah, Disgrace Knight, make sure to work good on your house, so then by the time I get over there, hopefully it will look really cool. And yeah, I hope it's gonna be a big tree. I hope it will be really big and really massive, because that's what I was expecting, at least. I'm not sure if it's gonna be like a tiny little treehouse. That's just gonna be like one block, because that might be sad. And it might be that, but I'm just expecting something big. But it might be, yep, alright, it's a big tree. Alright, yeah, I was expecting that, because he kind of told me, and yeah, that's gonna be a big tree. Alright, well, yeah, I like that. And, yeah, this is gonna be really cool. I'm gonna enjoy coming in here. I'm going to want to come in here actually a lot, because this is going to be really interesting. And if you don't know, actually, well, of course you don't know, because you probably haven't seen it yet, I might as well even stop saying that. But there's actually something new here, which is, I kind of put in this little water fountain thingy here. So it might be cool eventually once we have, like, more shops here and stuff. You can kind of go along here, and they'll be like, and you can just look at the water and stuff. And at night it actually glows, which is cool. So, yeah, this town's going to be pretty cool. And fittingly, it's actually named Light Town. So there's also, I put a little thingy that welcomes you here. So you kind of know what the name of the place is. If you guys feel like it, comment maybe if you want to name the area around my house. If anyone even does comment, it depends, but whatever. Alright, so it says welcome to Light Town. It's kind of obvious because, I mean, it's surrounded by a huge, the town surrounding the huge lake. So it's not really too, it's self-explanatory. So, yeah. Alright, well, let's go, and we will work on the cemetery once again. And why am I coming back over here? I need to get a little bit of dirt again, because I'm going to definitely run out of dirt probably, because you know how big that place is, and I need to clean up this old tree farm area, because there's a massive animal breakout. Look at that. Well, I guess it's nice saving some animals. Makes me feel good. Alright. So let's go over here and we'll kind of chop out all this dirt and probably make it look really bad. It depends. But my idea of what I'm going to actually do, keep that so the stone doesn't show as much there. But what we're going to do is actually, I'm just going to flatten this whole area out. So then we'll actually have some room. And it's actually about time to end this episode. I didn't even know that. Well, let's just go and we'll see how much we can get done. Let's start spamming blocks down just everywhere. We'll just be like, and I'll just, be placing tons of blocks. And hopefully it'll look good. And so, yeah, we're gonna put Max in there next episode. We're gonna put his, gravestone. And we're also gonna probably put in, this only counts for, like, animals that were around near the time that we're building this, because I don't even remember all their names. So that's kind of why we're building this. It's kind of, yeah. So, it would make sense to build it, because if I'm forgetting the names, it's kind of sad, but yeah, whatever. I'm gonna get more dirt off camera, though. In the next episode, we're going to, work on this place again. We're gonna hopefully have all the grass spreaded as well. That would be nice to have it all spreaded out. And then, next episode, we're gonna finish off this place, and then if we need anything, we'll add on. But yeah, that should be nice once we finish this. And then we can start on the next project, which I don't know what it's going to be, really. I had an idea, though, of building a, like, a little place around the meteorite. Like a, like some kind of, like, place, like a park that you can go to. And not like the one with swings and slides. Like, one where you kind of, like, look around. Like, yeah. Alright, so I don't think I'm actually going to fill in around the sides, because that means more dirt's going to have to be used, and I think it looks okay, because, I mean, yeah, it'll hopefully look good, but yeah. So we need to get a little bit more dirt, which I'm going to do that off camera, because I don't want to have to do it all on camera, because that's going to bore you guys out until your eyes, like, start bleeding, and you're going to be like, ah, no! So, yeah, alright, whatever. Alright, it looks like we need to sleep again, and yeah, so what I'm going to do is actually, now I'm going to end off the episode, like, right here, like, right now, right here, and yeah. Alright, so, yeah, I'm going to get the Dells and Meow right in the background. I'm going to go look right over here, and then we can get it awesome looking. There we go, that looks okay. It doesn't look too great, though, but whatever. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Yeah. So, that's pretty much all I really have to say now. Yeah, because I made a little bit of changes with, like, text and everything in the videos. So, yeah. So, it's going to be so short now, the outros. But, yeah. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And next episode, we're going to finish off the cemetery. And I will see you guys next time.